Hey, Hannah.
What?
Got something to tell you.
What?
Because you're going to find out this weekend, so I'm going to go ahead and tell you right now.
What?
You know how we've been telling you you're gonna move you to the bigger room?
Yeah.
What do you think we can do with your room? What can we put in your room?
I don't know.
What could we put in your room? What would be a good thing to put in your room?
If you moved into the big room... Wait, what do we say... Why do we say you can move into the big room?
Because we have another baby. What?
Another baby?
Is it mommy's tummy? It is.
Yeah.
You're going to be a sister. We don't know yet, but... You want a what?
Brother.
You want a brother?
We'll have to see.
But pretty exciting news, huh?
What?
Mommy's having a baby.
I'm gonna stop sleeping when I'm
Oh my gosh.
Wait. Hey, Hannah.
Remember how you've been telling me my belly's pudgy? That's why my belly's pudgy.
Now listen, you can't say you can't say anything to Grandma, Dot, or anybody in the family because they don't know yet.
Until we tell you.
And, right.
Maybe we'll let you tell them.
Right.
Okay?
Maybe we'll let you tell them.
It's a secret.
Right.
Okay?
But Grandma Sandra knows. I told her today.
Why does she have to?
Want to call Grandma Sandra back and tell her you know the secret?
No.
Why?
We're gonna have a big sister.
I'm gonna be a big sister.
Yeah, you're gonna be a big
Can
sister.
Can I tell the kids that I'm gonna be
uh-huh.
a big
Hey, you know what?
I'm Megan.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's good. I forgot what I was gonna
do. I showed Megan my little secret today that I listened to my iPod thing. She's like, cool, is that your iPod thing? I get when I came in.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I don't know.
Sound
like it, but I don't think it is. Hey, Hannah.
What?
If you could say something to your brother or sister in the future, what would you tell them right now? Now that you know that they're on their way.
Hi, brother and sister. I wonder what you want. I wonder a boy or are you a girl? What are you?
So you want a brother? Or do you want a sister? It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. So, but if I have a brother, me and Michaela will be twins because she has a brother also.
Well, what about Casey? Casey's getting two sisters.
Yeah.
So what if I get a
no,
sister?
No, baby sisters.
Yeah. And
two of them.
So, and you know what you're going to have to start doing?
What?
Thinking of some names.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have any ideas early on?
Where are you going? No, she's never going to bed. She's never going to bed.
We told her.
We told her.
Today is April 5th, 2007.
I'm writing my belly book.
My beautiful wife.
What?
No. Is that your baby name notebook?
Well, that's the stuff that I write stuff in.
Careful, calm down.
I'm going to wait. How do you spell Julia?
Julia?
Julia. Julia Schumann.
What was that about?
They fighting?
Exactly,
fighting. Chloe jumped down. Mommy, how do you spell Julia? J. J. U. L.
Oh, she is.
I.
Chloe is.
My goodness. Careful.
Awesome. She's good. Okay, how do you spell Julia again?
J U L I A.
Chris?
Chris Schumann?
Yeah.
Like Mr., like Uncle Chris?
Mr.
Like Mr. Chris?
Yeah, but that's...
Mr. Chris Valeri?
Yeah, but that's Chris. How do you spell that?
C-H-R-I-S.
Because I can stop videotaping now.
Yeah.
The girl's name will be Julia, or my name will be Chris. Do you have any ideas?
No. Daddy wants Molly.
H.
How about Hannah?
No, I'm putting Hannah ideas.
Well, we can't have two Hannahs.
No. Oh. Have ideas for names.
No, Mommy said, how about Hannah?
No.
Molly sounds like a good name.
Yeah, H-A-N-N-A-H. One of my friends used to be named Molly.
Mm-hmm. One of Daddy's friends is named Molly. Ringwald, that is.
I-D-E-N.
I-D-E-N.
Say bye, Hannah.
Why did I say bye, Hannah?
Because I'm going to stop taping now.
Bye, Hannah.
Bye, baby of the future.
Bye, baby in the future. Bye, baby. Bye, baby.